miss the days. I wasn't afraid. Now I always have my guard up, hands on my face. I learned to cope with the pain. I know that people think I'm trying to get attention, but in reality, I'm trying to send a message. I know there's kids out there that are going through the same thing. Even if you're one of them, I hope to help you. Just know it will get better, and these feelings do not stay the same. No, they don't stay the same. I don't want.